with where they're going?
I'm going to Cincinnati Children's with my fiance. You know, really what's important is that we're going together, and that worked out. So that was definitely what was going through my head.
I saw it through the envelope, and I could kind of see it before I even opened it, and I just immediately started crying. So very exciting day.
I'm really excited to be able to stay here. I got to travel basically all over the U.S. looking at other programs, but I knew that Mizzou had a top-tier program and allowed me to stay close to home.
When I came to medical school, my mom had passed away, and I needed something to aim for, and I came here and I met people that have became lifelong friends and just great mentors, and you know, I'm never going to forget what Mizzou did for me.
When you hear someone open that envelope and they're screaming off to the side and their family is crying and they're happy, it's always exciting. It never gets old.
4 years of undergrad, 4 years of med school, and then I get the letter, and it's kind of a surreal experience that all this schooling leads up to this.
It's just sort of like coming all together at once and open up a letter in a split second with a countdown. Nothing's like it, yeah, in the world.